In this video, I am going to show you how to import 3ds Max file in AutoCAD. You can import 3ds Max file direct in AutoCAD, but sometime it makes your model exploded. Better option is, you have to export 3ds Max file into AutoCAD DWG file, and open it in your AutoCAD program. Thanks for watching. If you feel this video helpful, please like this video and support me on patreon.com.